y'all, it's MUCKBANG and I'm back once again with another video, and as you can see by that title, I'm super scared, y'all. I'm so scared. I've been wanting to do this for the longest, like, I've been wanting to come out here forever, so I'm about to do it, and I'm about to record the process, and y'all gonna go along with me on this hair journey. So I got my hair done a couple weeks ago, and as you can see, it is long overdue to be taken out. So I'm about to take this out. I might like fast forward it, whatever. But oh, I'm so scared. Don't nobody know I'm doing this, but my best friend Katana. I just got the phone with her, and she told me don't do it if I'm scared. Like if I really don't want to, but I want to do it, but I'm super scared. So I'm about to do it. I'm about to take my hair down. I got a house full of people downstairs. They don't know I'm doing this, so I'm gonna get their reaction for y'all too. So let's get this video cracking like it. Go follow me on Instagram right here, Snapchat, Twitter. Go follow it right now. So I'm about to take my hair now. Yeah, my room dirty, so don't mind it. So I'm about to take these out and get to go. You just don't know what to do. First of all,
Oh, here. Let's go
probably like, damn bitch, what you cutting? Your hair already short. But I'm cutting my hair because it won't grow. Like, my hair won't grow. It's been the same length since I was like 10, 13 years old, and it just won't grow. So I'm gonna cut my hair and I'm gonna start over, because if you cut your hair will grow back thicker and fuller. How? So, I'm ready to cut my hair. I'm about to comb it all out. And I'm gonna cut it. Y'all, I'm nervous as heck. But I'm doing it. I'm ready. So I'm gonna go ahead and part it. Ooh, hair. So, I'm about to start cutting it. I know what length I want to cut it, and I ain't no professional cutter, but guess what? I'm just about to get the chopping. Well, I'm scared. I'm so scared. Oh, my. my God. I'm scared. It's not cutting. Oh my God, I cut my hair. I cut my hair. It's no turning back now. Oh my God. I really did it.
We do here. Let's go
Okay, so I'm done cutting my hair, and I like it. I just need to go downstairs and wash it and stuff. I like it. I do. I gotta get used to it, but this is all my hair, you guys. Thumbnail. But yes, guys, I cut my hair. I'm so scared to see how everybody is gonna react. But I'm about to go down there, and cause my room is upstairs, so I'm gonna be like, can I have everybody in the house attention, please? And I'm gonna tell them to close their eyes, and I'm gonna show them my hair. But I think I need to cut this side a little bit more. Of course, I'm going to have somebody cut it, like, because I can't see. But I'm going to have somebody cut it evenly. But you guys are not going to see me style it in this video. This is just a cut and reaction. So, y'all about to get everybody reaction. So, I'm about to actually go downstairs and show them right now. But first, let me put some hand sanitizer on because that hair got everywhere. I'm so nervous, y'all. So, we about to go downstairs. I'm going to pause the video, and I'm going to play it when I'm down there. I'm about to go down there, And I need everybody to close their eyes, okay? Please? Your eyes closed? Okay. Your eyes closed? Make it to where I can get through. Nene, move.
Wait.
Okay. Your eyes closed?
Yeah.
Do not open them. Nene, turn around. The other way, towards the TV. Okay. I'm nervous. Don't look. Stop looking. Look at me.
Look at my camera.
What? Are you cut your hair? Let me see. I can't see.
Now it's time for me to go wash that bitch up and get some shit with
it. Cut my hair.
But do you feel them curls at the at your roots? I can feel these fucking curls at her roots.
What you about to do with it?
Yeah. That was done for cutting it.
No, you can do
no.
Now.
No, it wasn't.
So, it just need to be equaled out. I can equal that shit.
How you, what you think, Will? What you thinking?
There's a lot of shit you can do with it and cutting it. It can grow back and shit.
Like, so, first we got to wash this shit to see what you're cutting.
Wait a minute, girl. You in my hair.
I know. Your ass fell asleep because your ass was like,
but
damn,
you can do how mom and do her shit. You can do it. You want
to get that. So, Nene.
And just start going crazy after that.
What?
I got headphones on.
Nene, so you gonna be doing my hair?
I was pressing. I'm done with the
class. Oh my god. You ready? You ready? Are you ready? Make sure you got a face. Okay.
No, get the right one.
Oh my god.
Why?
Because it won't grow. Mama. So you about to be on camera, so I just did something. I want you to, I'm about to get your reaction, all right?
I know.
I don't like you. I can't hear you.
Eat my bone.
You cut it with scissors?
Uh-huh. I'm about to wash and stuff because it's not even, so I'm a, Nene finna get me together.
Nah, come and kiss this face.
And what you gonna do with it?
I know some styles. I might. Right, everybody asking that. But I'ma dye it. I'ma dye the color and I'ma curl it.
Well, I can move.
I'ma curl it and then I'ma dye it. Like
you might as well get a fade.
No.
I told her.
Well, can I fade? No. Wait.
But
can I fade?
I'm about to I'm gonna give me some Shea Moisture and some Cantu, and my hair. I can't believe I cut it. Oh my god, I look so different. I look so different. But people was telling me if I wanted to grow back, I gotta cut it all off.
Oh yeah, definitely. If you wanna do that, then do that. You start off with your, start doing what they fucking do with they should have grow back.
Huh?
Like go bald. Not like bald bald, but got like a taper.
Do what you just did.
This? Mm-hmm. So this will find my hair grow back like this?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but hell. Cut some more off. Bruh.
Yeah, I gotta live it out. Yeah. I couldn't see. But y'all, I cut my hair. Like I said, y'all not gonna see me styling in this video. This video was just me cutting it and getting everybody reaction.
Yeah,
so
somebody did that shit. Nah, Patrick will beat the fuck out of me.
Doing these. Your hair go faster than mine.
This only a year's worth.
See, do the Amber.
So don't forget to like, subscribe, share this video, comment down below what other videos y'all want me to do. I love y'all. Remember, think positive, act positive, and positive things will come your way.
I don't wanna fall so fast, but. know, cause I've been broken. I'm trying to protect my heart.